Hey guys, welcome to Blapalooza. Today is May 4th, so today I figured I'd do something special. So I'm gonna be playing this game that I found on Steam.
Take an early morning run over Mos Eisley with Wedge Antilles, but keep your eyes open for any suspicious activity.
I played this game on the N64. Star Wars Rogue Squadron. So let's get going, yeah? Got a name, got a loser. Let's have some fun.
Take an early morning run over Mos Eisley with Wedge Antilles, but keep your eyes open for any suspicious activity.
Like the only vehicle I have access to is the X-Wing. Guess I'm also able to use the Naboo Starfighter. Proton Torpedo, so those don't seek. Look, you can also use this one. Missiles. Naboo Starfighter. I can lock on to my enemies with the Naboo Starfighter. Let's start with the X-Wing. Luke Skywalker forms the legendary Rogue Squadron from the Rebel Alliance's much-skilled X-Wing pilots. Their mission? To defeat the struggling Rebel Alliance. Oh, to defend the struggling Rebel Alliance against the still powerful and battle-hardened Imperial Guard. In a last-ditch effort to control the galaxy. It's not defeat, it's defend.
Good morning, Wedge. The rest of Rogue Squadron is still back at base, but I thought we could take an early morning run through Beggar's Canyon. Luke, I think we've got a problem. Is that my imagination, or are those Imperial probe droids dead ahead? They're attacking the homestead!
Holy cow. There's... game settings. I wish there was a way... okay, here we go. How do I attack? Whoops. I don't want that. Dang it.
Down.
I made a mistake. I pressed a button that does this. So the Z button does that. And there's that.
fire. The S-foils are closed.
My voice is out with my mouse. Like, I move it to the right, but I have to find the original position. Dang it. Oh, this is bloody. I don't know what I'm doing. It's at the crashing.
The homesteads have been destroyed. Repeat, the homesteads have been destroyed.
Well, there's that. That's what happens when you start pressing buttons. Okay.
Good morning, Wedge. The Reds of Rogue Squadron is still back at base, but I thought we could take an early morning run through Beggar.
Yes.
Luke, I think we've got a problem. Is that my imagination, or are those Imperial probe droids dead ahead? They're attacking the homesteads!
This is gonna take a while to get used to. Oh.
Luke, we've got to stay here and protect the farmers.
Oh, where are they? Okay, now why is this going like that? I didn't press Z. But I can't see anything. Oh man.
Take an early morning run over Mos Eisley with Wedge Antilles, but keep your eyes open for any suspicious activity.
Okay, there. Now the Y axis. Now if I move my mouse up, my nose will go up. If I move my mouse down, my nose will go down. See? Use these. Subtitles. Okay, well, let's see what the keyboard looks like. Equipment thrust, brake, left pressure brake, roll, special action, drop camera, don't want, cycle camera, roll squiggly thing, yes, cycle camera. Okay. Go to camera, look back. Left and right. Son of a bitch. Try not to touch these buttons. Oh man. Okay.
Take an early morning run over Mos Eisley.
Let's see. If you can do it. This is a lot different than using the N64 controller. And so today my episode's gonna go extra long. Because this is...
Good morning, Wedge. The Reds of Rogue Squadron is still back at base, but I thought we could take an...
So, let's see if we can get to
Luke,
this.
I think we've got a problem. Is that my imagination, or are those... Imperial Prostroids, dead ahead! They're attacking the homestead! 5 minutes!
Okay. Just there, 5 minutes. Okay. Getting it better, maybe? I'm shooting the enemy. Getting the enemy shot. I don't know how well, but I'm doing it.
Okay. I'm clear, but my factor is down.
Maybe this will be easier. Oh my goodness, so much easier. Probably didn't want to do it like this, but man, this is so much easier. Maybe it's a little much easier. I mean, at least I know I'm not cast. Rust a bit. Okay. Getting shot. If I remember correctly, there's a secret.
Hey!
Is there a secret around here? I don't remember. But anyway, there we go.
Mom, I see is under attack.
Tie bombers. Anyway, shoot the bomb. Okay.
Maintain visual scanning. I've lost R2.
My thrust isn't working. I feel like my thrust isn't working. Thank you. we go.
We did it! We saved Mos Eisley!
Yeah.
Nice work, Rogue Squadron! We might make a name for ourselves after all.
Accuracy 6%. Oh man. But all the others, I need for silver 10% accuracy. Oh man. Guess I'm never getting bronze.
Escort valuable rebel supplies through dangerous Imperial territory over the humid lands of Barkesh.
Rogue Squadron, this is General Riken. One of our shuttles will rendezvous with a small convoy from local resistance on Barkesh, which must first travel through Imperial territory. They carry equipment and supplies vital to the rebellion. Your mission is to rendezvous with that convoy and escort it to the landing zone. Good luck.
Luke, we've already got trouble. Probe droid, take your targets and go. Good shooting.
There you go.
All right, Rogue Group. The supply vehicles have begun moving. Their escort will... Oh, they're coming from the left.
guys coming up. Don't see anything on my radar at the moment. Just one? Just one. Let's see if there's something over here. Like, I know there were like bonus things.
Commander, this is Riken. It's imperative you stay with the supply vehicle.
Okay.
The shuttle is clear. She'll pick up the rest of this cargo. The Rebel Alliance will appreciate those supplies, especially after we lost Yavin Base.
Yay, we did it. I improved my accuracy to 23%. It was destroyed. Anyway.
Race against time to recover the crew and cargo of a downed Rebel ship before the Imperials beat you to it.
They're making me use the A-Wing now.
Rogue Squadron, this is General Riken. A Rebel ship called the Nona recently crashed somewhere in this vicinity.
Yeah.
It was carrying a team of Rebel soldiers and stolen Imperial equipment. You must find them before the Imperials do.
Yep.
I'm picking up multiple signals. Ties, I'm coming in fast. I'm hit! Bottle up, Rogue. We have to keep searching for the Nona.
Right with you, boss.
Stay low. Rear shields down! Ah! Maintain visual scanning.
Wow, okay.
Shields are a little weak.
Okay.
I'm clear! Look on fighters down!
Yeah, you keep doing that to yourself, don't you? Oh, this one we gotta follow. The rivers. So we find the ship. Unfortunately, I don't remember exactly.
Reporting that they're under attack.
I got me!
I guess that's where the Nona is. So is this way. That's a must put. Falling the river. Okay, there's the Nona.
Okay, Rose. Let's keep the crew out of danger until our shuttle can pick them up.
He's trying. He's trying.
Take out those tanks.
Took one out.
Contact with the shuttle.
Dang it. They suck. Mission failed. Friendly saved, zero. Needed one friendly to be saved.
I'm picking up multiple signals. Ties and coming in fast. Throttle up, Rogue. We have to keep searching for the Nona.
Right with you, boss.
Stay low.
I'm hit!
There it is.
Okay, Rose. Let's keep the crew out of danger until our shuttle can pick them up.
What's the enemy?
No!
Oh. I think that was my last life. Yep.
Race against time to recover.
Recover the Nona. Okay, so.
I'm picking up multiple signals. Ties and coming in fast.
I'm hit!
Throttle up, Rose. We have to keep searching for the Nona.
Right with you, boss.
Stay low.
We're still down!
Maintain visual scanning.
They're over here.
I'm clear! Put my fighters down!
I guess that's where it was last time. Doesn't keep relocating.
Stop it!
Ouch! Shields are a little weak. Okay, Rose. Let's keep the crew out of danger until our shuttle can pick them up.
The Nona is reporting that they're under attack.
I copy!
Inbound fighters. Then I copy.
Yeah. flying. This level again.
General Riken, a rebel ship called the Nona.
I'm picking up multiple signals. Guys, and coming in fast.
Maintain visual scanning.
I'm hit!
Throttle up, Rogue. We have to keep searching for the Nona.
Right with you, boss.
Stay low.
Rear shields down! Ah!
Ouch, shields are a little weak.
I'm clear! Put my fighters down!
Yeah.
Okay. There's the Nona.
Okay, Rose. Let's keep the crew out of danger until our shuttle can pick them up.
Where's the enemies? The focus more on the radar right now rather than my fighter. Then I probably won't have to worry about it later. I wish I could blow this thing up before it actually landed.
The Nona is reporting that they're under attack.
Take out those tanks.
Oh. And I ran out of lives. I think this is where the pilots are. There. Now with that, I think.
Race against time to recover the crew and cargo of a downed rebel ship before the Imperials beat you to it.
But I know I'm a loser. But what that should have done is possibly give me infinite lives.
I'm picking up multiple signals. Guys, I'm coming in fast.
Maintain visual scanning. Ouch, shields are a little weak. Throttle up, Rose. We have to keep searching for the Nona.
Right with you, boss.
Stay low.
I'm hit!
No, I'm hit.
Oops. Is that me? Over here is the Nona. Where's the Nona? Over here's the Nona. I know it's over here. Is that my wrong turn or something? Where's you guys? Where's the Nona? Over here. So there are two possible locations for the Nona.
The Nona is reporting that they're under attack.
I got me!
Okay, Rose. Let's keep the crew out of danger until our shuttle can pick them up.
That's the plan, but... one way to take it out.
Ouch! Shields are a little weak.
Fighters come in. I come from over there. Does it have left? Oops. I can have much if I shoot it. Oops, no. Good. Kill me so I don't end up killing my own people. Okay. Okay. I just need to get through the end of this trench. If we all get them. Dang it. Do I do it? I did it.
The shuttle is away. Road leader, get your squadron out of there.
Did it. Complete. I have a problem. Because my recording timer.
Imperial officer Crane wishes to join the level line. The Empire will do anything to stop him. Protect the rally of the Rust Runner may make as good as escape.
So, yes, if I'm doing my thing, my mouse somehow finds its way onto the timer, my recording timer. So I've got 10 minutes left. This will be a fun one. If I can get back over to this level, I get a Tokyo Bus from AT-ATs. I'm trying, but this is kind of a slow vehicle.
Under attack! Get back here as soon as you can!
Oh, Roll through,
we are under! You heard him, full throttle, back to the city!
Looks like we're just a distraction! Oh no!
They're attacking the city.
Rogue
group, those bombers are heading straight for it. There are lots of innocent people in here.
I know. I'm bumping into buildings. Oh, wow. the ground? I don't know. That's where it is. There is nothing. That high, can I? No, I can't. It's not my problem. What I need to worry about is that one's flying around over here. There's one over here, right? No. There we go. Got him.
Can you hear me? Rogue Squadron, this is Krix Maydeen. The attack came before I could reach Riken, and I'm pinned down in the tech center. Can you get me out?
Affirmative. Luke, I've got my hands full. Can you get him?
I mean, where, Luke? Oh, man. I want it to be me.
Inside.
Here we go. Yep, there's that one. This one.
More bombers, yes. Headed this way.
Yeah, I've got a problem here. Inbound fighters at 1013. Hold on, Wedge.
Yeah! The Millennium Falcon.
What are you doing here?
How you doing, kid? Thought I might give you a hand. This is my hometown, after all.
Maintain visual scanning.
We spotted an Imperial Walker on approach to the Capitol Tower.
So now, just gotta fly over here. And look.
Use your harpoons and tow cables. Go for the legs. Activate harpoon.
Oh, dang. Oh, man. Fine. I don't. I blow myself up. That's pretty nice.
Activate harpoon.
Oh. Okay, let's try this again.
Activate harpoon.
Keep flying too far away from it.
Activate harpoon. harpoon. Activate harpoon. Activate harpoon.
Rotate. Come on! I know I'm going around it.
Activate harpoon.
That's because I don't know what my position is.
One more pass.
Cable
out. Let her go.
There we go. I win.
Rhodes, I've got trouble over here. They just dropped a pair of scout walkers outside my building.
Do some editing too, because I have like 30 seconds. I'm not until my recording cuts out. I don't even have. Kinda sucks when you can't see anything, can't, isn't it? Let's see, is this where I need to be? I think so. Okay, now let's take out these. What we got? AT-AT.
Right.
Ah! Holy crap. At least I do have. Knives. There.
I'm hit.
Wow. Ah! Yeah. Shoot me out of the air if I don't show. Stepped on.
They destroyed the building. Maydean, can you read me?
Rogue Squadron mission is a failure. Abort mission.
There we go. Failed. Oh, you're doing pretty good. That'll be all for today. And so, that's all for today. Y'all have a good one. May the Force be with you, I guess. All that good fun stuff. I've got some other work to do now. Bye.